My name's Lloyd Daniels, I'm 16 and I'm a student from South Wales.
Lloyd has only ever sung karaoke and performed in school plays and feels daunted about taking his moment on the big stage.
I am nervous, singing in front of four judges and 2,000 people today. I just hope I done show in my performance.
Lloyd, lovely to meet you. How are you feeling about this?
I'm like today. I'm a bit nervous, Lloyd.
Bit nervous.
Don't worry about that, mate.
Just conquer those nerves and get out there. Got your family here?
Yeah, they're great.
Don't worry, I'll be with them. Holding the hand, cheering them on. Good luck. On you go, mate. So with his family cheering him on, it's time for Lloyd to face his fear and take to the stage.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey, you all right?
What's your name?
My name's Lloyd.
And how old are you?
16.
All right, what are you going to sing?
Singing Jason Mraz, I'm Yours.
Ah. Good luck.
Me in your bed, I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. I won't hesitate no more, no more.
I think we should start that again. Get the initial
nerves
out, because I think it could be good. That was terrible.
Lloyd, can I just hear another song a cappella?
Funny, funny how time goes by. And blessings are missed in the wink of an eye. Oh, why, oh, why should I won't have to go separate, and you had enough love for the both of us, but I, whoa, whoa, and if I could turn back the hands of time, then my darling, you'd still be mine.
Lloyd, yeah, I mean, you look absolutely scared up there. But I think with a bit of work, it could be absolutely great.
You look like a little pop star. I think the girls absolutely adore you.
Lloyd, you've got a very, very distinctive voice. You took the nerves, but you put them into the performance.
OK, Danny, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
I'm going to say yes.
Then I'm gonna say you've got the X Factor too. Yes, we have.
Lloyd, four yeses. You're through to the next round.
How was that for you? So Lloyd got lucky with another chance from Cheryl and won over the hearts of the Cardiff crowd.
Lloyd has left, I loved him!
Lloyd's absolutely gorgeous.